on the biggest main street in town. Guantanamo Bay is still open. 1,500 more troops back to Iraq today. Besides the governors of Texas, I mean. Is it ISIS? Is it the Tea Party? Is it Republicans? Is it the Keystone XL pipeline? There's a bigger one. Corruption. Yeah. That's what keeps anything from getting done that we all know needs to get done. Frank Zappa had a great term for this when he lurked a senator named Al Gore right in the eye when Gore was holding a Senate committee hearing on evil music, including mine, with his wife Tipper as the first so-called expert witness. Frank showed up in a suit and tie, looked all those old toads in the eye, and said, "No one looks good with brown lipstick." So now you know what I mean by brown lipstick, right? clothes.
I got a racing start.
I hate to use an old cliche, but
we got power!